Yo.
Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is Yanni.
How are you today?
I'm good today.
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Very good. What color do you like?
Color red.
What color do you like?
I color red.
Say, I like red. Very good. Okay, now look here. What is it?
Pen.
It's a pen. What is it?
It's a computer.
What is it?
It's a school bag.
What do you see?
Sharpener,
very good. What do you see?
I see pencil.
Very good. What is it?
It's a ruler.
Yes, very good. What is it?
It's a rubber.
What is it? What are they?
They are crayon.
One crayon, two?
Five crayon.
Crayons. Yes. Okay. What is it?
Pencil case.
Very good. Now, what is it?
Shelf.
It's a shelf.
It's a shelf.
What is it?
It's a desk.
What is it?
It's a chair. It's a cupboard.
Yes, cupboard.
It's a pin.
Pin.
Is a
board. Yes. Now look here. How many classrooms are there?
Six.
Yes?
Six.
How many classrooms rooms are there?
There are six.
Six classrooms.
Six classrooms.
Okay. What is the first classroom? Classroom number one.
Listen to
What is classroom number three?
Quiet.
Yes. What is classroom number six?
Time up your things.
Yes, very good. What is classroom number four?
Sit down on the chair.
And classroom number six?
Tie up your things.
Things. Okay, now let's move to the next one. Where is the school bag? Here. It's
on the chair.
Yes, it's on the chair. Yes. Where is the school bag in picture A?
It's on. It's under desk.
Very good. Under the desk. Where is the pencil case? Okay, one more time. Where is the pencil case?
It's on the desk.
Very good. Where is the book?
It's on the desk.
Where is the notebook? How many crayons are there?
There are five.
Very good. Okay, thank you.